And right now at 6 o'clock, iTeam 8 gets a look at the Pike Township school budget. It comes as the district had a remote learning day again due to a lack of bus drivers.
And those drivers and teachers have been locked in an ongoing battle with the district over pay raises. iTeam 8's Jasmine Miner is digging into this for us.
Yeah, guys, well, I just checked just now, and today parents have set up an online petition calling for the resignation of Pike Township's superintendent. As I'm looking at this online petition, we've got over 160 signatures. There were in just 15 minutes, there were already 100 signatures. So you see how much this is having an impact on the community. And parents and teachers tell me the district has just not been transparent about their finances.
I've had my first three periods, I had no one this morning. They're sleeping in.
Bill Rawls is a teacher at Pike High School, and he says he didn't have any of his students show up for their morning remote classes today.
They're not getting it on. And they were worn out by it.
Worn out from having to go back and forth between online and in-person learning due to a lack of teachers or bus drivers who are fighting for raises.
The bus drivers typically will get paid for the fall break, Christmas break, and spring break. They were told last Friday that they weren't getting paid for those.
Bill, who used to be a chief negotiator for Perry Township, says what's more concerning is when he takes a closer look at the school's budget.
Approximately $5 million right there in that fund.
He says the Teachers Association is only asking for about $3 million, which equals out to a nearly 7% pay raise.
Your expenditures are extrapolated to be only $23 million. So there's a $7 million difference there. If you add the two, $7 and $5 million, there's $12 million. That they extrapolate that they're not going to spend for this calendar year.
iTeam 8 also found Superintendent Dr. Flora Reichenader was given a 9% pay raise from 2019 to 2020. It's added fuel to the fire of many questioning why the district can't pay their staff more money.
Numerous teachers, including myself, that are thinking about leaving. I'm going to retire, I think, at the end of the year.
As he says, the kids are getting hurt in the process.
Tomorrow, if they come, I'll be having to do backup for what they missed today. They're getting hurt.
Yeah.
Severely.
Well, I reached out to the district about the budget, the superintendent's pay raise, and a response to calls for her resignation. And so far, I have not gotten a response. And I just want to add this petition has gone over 206 signatures now. I'm Jasmine Miner for WishTV, WishTV.com, and follow us on Facebook.